Roedd da gan Probl Holland i Draper sy'n troi ac yn lledu'r chwarae i Jamie Mullen. Draper yn parhau ar ediad i'r Kurt Cosby, Kane Lewis tu allan i Mullen. Mullen thynnu ar draws i Holland, ôl tuag at Mullen, symudiad da gan y sy'n tenewydd ac oedd ar y llinell gan Danny Holmes. Y symudiad gorau'r gêm gan y pencampwyr. Mae'r ergyd gan Mullen cael ei sodlu, oedd ar y llinell gan Danny Holmes. Probl ymlaen tuag at Holland, wedi cael ei faglu, a mae'n gicos Martin. Tom Holland cael ei wthio ar llawr gan Danny Holmes. Dim amheuaeth gan y dyfarnwr Dean John. Draper yn erbyn Bras. Draper oddi ar y trawst. Gol rhif 99 yn y gynghrair o'r tymor i'r sy'n tenewydd. Amdar y blaen yn erbyn llif y chwarae rai deud. Yma'n erbyn Cey Cona. Disney. Declan Poole, Wolf tu mewn. Wolf ag amser. Lledi'r chwarae i Poole. Groesiad yn un ddau mewn tygaeth Bacare. Mae di dyfalla cyfle gorau o'r noson i Cey Cona. Oedd ein groesiad wych gan Declan Poole. Ie falle wedi braidd Richel i Bacare. Oedd ein gyfle. Mariet yn rhithro lawr. Yr asgell chwyth. Thynnu ar draws i Chislovic. Ergyd fler a gwyll gan yr ysgellwr Adrian Chislovic.
Objectives were, can we get to 100 goals? Can we win the league by 12 points? You know, didn't quite get there, but 20th clean sheet, excellent.
If the penalty hadn't been given, nobody would have mentioned a word about it, you know, so I think that's incredibly harsh on us. But, you know, we've come with a different game plan. We've rested a few players and changed things around and worked on a few things this week. And, you know, I thought it worked and it was really positive. Could we have been better in possession? Yeah. Could we have been a bit more clinical in the final third and asked different questions? Yes. Too many times we hit the first man with crosses and that, you know, but that's something we'll work on next week and something that we'll look to improve on for the final.
Ar ni ddod yma heno efo game plan ac fel ti wedi weld, mae wedi gweithio. Da ni wedi lleihau nhw i dim llawer o chances. Wrth gwrs, mae nhw wedi cael y penalty ac diwrnod ddim yn helpu ni ar gynta, ond ail hanner ar ni achosi nhw problemau ac fel ti'n dweud, chydig bach yn anlwcus i ddim gael dim byd allan o'r game heno.
And Connors Key, they are the current holders of the Welsh Cup, and you know, and they won't be, you know, relinquishing that trophy easily.
No, he won't, and he'll want to win the game. It's a one-off game. Whether they come up with something different, whether they use different tactics, but on the day, it's going to be who's the strongest, who's the fittest, who's the best, and if there's not many chances, hopefully we can take them when they come along.
Statistically, I think I've played since I came into the Welsh League. Probably over 20 times on 3G against TNS, and I've never beat them. No team has beat TNS on grass more than Andy Morrison teams. So the fact that we're going on to a 3G pitch for the final gives them an incredibly huge advantage. Why that was made without us having any say, I have no idea whatsoever. We've just got to take that on the chin, but it makes the task even tougher than what it should be.